Passing through extreme channels. Gajasura panels and promised to fulfill his wish. Gajasura asked Lord Shiva to live in his stomach. Lord Shiva agreed to do so. Here in Kailash, Goddess Parvati searching for her husband Lord Shiva. Finally, she went to Lord Vishnu for his help. Lord Vishnu agreed and thought a plan to get back Lord Shiva. He asked Nandi to transform into a dancing bull. They went to Gajasura's kingdom and performed a dance in front of Gajasura. Gajasura was so mesmerized by bull dance. Then Nandi asked Gajasura to free Lord Shiva from his belly. Gajasura happily lost his breath. Lord Shiva started his journey to Kailash, where Goddess Parvati was eagerly waiting for him. She wanted to take a bath and she created a figure with turmeric paste. She breathed a life into it.
Thank you.
Parvati cried. Then Lord Shiva attached Gajasura's head to the little boy and name is Gajanana. Gajanana was worshipped on every auspicious occasion celebrated today. It is a custom among us to worship Vignaharta first.
Sri Parvati Putra Lokatraya Stotra Satpunya Charitra Bhatri Bhava Bhatra Mahakaya Kakyayani Nadha Sanjata Swami Shiva Siddhi Vignesha Nipada Padma Mulan Nidu Kandam Du Nigodja Nimomu Nimomu Nibale Nukandam Nidu Sastam Mulan Nikaranam Du Nipetta Patram
వెళ్ళి ప్రార్థించగా ఆమె మహిషాసుర మర్దినిగా అవతరించింది.